When you have quantitative data to share with stakeholders, showing a visualization, like a chart, is much more powerful than displaying a whole table of numbers. Now, even if you don't have professional design resources to help you make the best possible charts, there are still a few quick changes that you can make that will vastly improve the automatic charts generated by a spreadsheet. Just remember the three C's to make your charts easier to understand. Number one is context. To understand what a number means, people need a value to compare it against. You can compare this year's data to the previous year or the past 5 years. You can compare a new product's performance to other similar products, or the before and after stats for a change to a design feature. If you're comparing changes in one element over time, you want to set up your data in a single column before you generate the chart. But if you're comparing two different products or a side-by-side before and after comparison, make sure to put your data in two columns next to each other the way you want it to be compared. This will help the spreadsheet to generate a chart that gives you that side-by-side visual comparison. Number two is clutter. Automatically generated charts often include a lot of extras that you don't really need. So figure out what's the thing you really want to communicate, like if you're comparing the before and after numbers for two values. Then look for any grid lines, tick marks, or really granular axis markers that don't really need to be there. If you go into your chart settings and disable those, it will make your most important information much easier to see. The third C is contrast. Now that you've decluttered, it's time to add in emphasis to your most important point. You can do this by adding contrasting colors, increasing the saturation, or even adding call-out labels that specifically emphasize the most important number and say what it means. When you add context, remove clutter, and use contrast to emphasize your main point, you'll make charts that your stakeholders can quickly understand and that will motivate them to action.